All right, class. We have a new guest student here. She's gonna be here for a few weeks. Why don't you just stand up and introduce yourself?
I was wondering if you guys have any tips on how to survive a few weeks of American high school.
When I first moved here, I gave myself an American name.
Oh, is that mandatory?
Guys, this is my cousin.
I'm Gian. I mean, people will be just fine with just saying Gian, right?
Say that again.
Gian.
Sorry, can you spell it?
Okay, if it's so difficult for everyone, just call me Jamie.
So, Jamie, what brings you to Illinois?
Just to meet my extended family, I guess.
Oh, for a vacation, or?
I wouldn't really call it a vacation. My sister just needs some space.
And that's why you left?
있지. 마음을 치유한다는 건 감정을 억누르고 진심을 회피한다고 되는 게 아니야.
제가 어떻게 해야 돼요?
여기 이제 몇 주만 있으면 되니까 괜찮아, 응? 너는 네 또래 애들보다 많이 겪어서 내가 강해. 네, 네 스스로 자랑스러워하고 네 감정 억누르지 말고 왔어야 돼.
Jamie, what is going on with you?
I didn't ask to come here.
Why are you here?